Look around, Ted. You're all alone.
Out to all my players out there, man, you know, that got that one good girl, dog, that's always been there, man, like, took all the bullshit, but then one day she can't take it no more and decide to leave.
Yeah, I woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. Could've sworn I was dreaming, for her I was fiending, so I had to take a little ride. Backtracking on these few years, trying to figure out what I do to make it go bad. Cause ever since my girl left me, my whole life came crashing and I'm so, so lonely. Mr. Lonely, I have nobody. Let you walk right out of my life. After all I put you through, you still stuck around and stayed by my side. What really hurt me is I broke your heart.
Hi, I'm Ted Mosby. And exactly 45 days from now, you and I are gonna meet. And we're gonna fall in love. And we're gonna get married and we're gonna have two kids. And we're gonna love them and each other so much. All that is 45 days away. But I'm here now, I guess because I want this extra 45 days with you. I want each one of them. And if I can't have them, I'll take the 45 seconds before your boyfriend shows up and punches me in the face. Because I love you. I'm always gonna love you. To the end of my days. And beyond. We'll see.
Can I help you?
Oh, hey, it's, Lewis, right?
It's okay. Fine, I'm in love with your girlfriend and, we're gonna get married.
What?
Yeah.